Hello, everyone. Today, we're setting up our Comet, GLINET's first remote KVM over internet, in three simple steps. Subscribe now so you don't miss the next tutorial. For clarity, the controlling device will be referred to as Device A, and the device being controlled as Device B. First, connect Comet to the Device B. Comet has two USB-C ports. One is for power. Plug that into the power source. The other connects to Device B. This port transmits keyboard and mouse signals, enabling Comet to control the peripherals remotely. Connect the HD in port on Comet to the HD out port on Device B. Finally, connect an Ethernet cable from Comet to your router. There are multiple ways to access Device B. Local access through your LAN, remote access via the desktop app, or by using Tailscale. This video specifically focuses on remote access using the GLKVM app. Now, let's link Comet to the Device A using the GLKVM app. Download the app from the website. You'll find the link in the description below too. Install. Register for an account. And log in. Now, we will need to bind Comet to your account. There are two methods, automatic binding or manual binding. If both Device A and Comet are on the same local area network, tapping Add Device in the app will automatically detect Comet. To add Comet manually, tap the plus button. Then, give your Comet a custom name and enter its serial number. You can find the serial number printed on the back of the device. That's it. You've successfully set up your Comet. You can now remotely access and control Device B from Device A. Enjoy the seamless remote access. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more helpful guides.